Alright, it's time for another episode of TROPICO! Alright. We left off over yonder here, so let's get loaded. This would be our... whatever you want to call this. We got a one dock, we got a one fishery, I have no idea what that is. That's the cigar factory. Let's see. Oh, that's the asylum. Oh, we got some houses. What's this? We got an apartment already? Okay. Sugar plantation. That's some coal. This should be some windmills. And what are you? That'd be some goats. Alright, well, I guess we are not doing too bad. We got some money. One of one ships available. What we got here? We can export meat to Russia. Yet. Steel, we definitely don't have it yet. Pharmaceuticals, we don't have it. Jewelry, cars. We'll ship some meat to Russia, make some extra money. We're going to have to get some more moose and piggies and all kinds of stuff going. Alright. So... everybody excited for the news I posted just a little while ago that there will be a farming simulator 17. I can't bloody wait for that. Oh, we got the wacky tobacky. Alright, corn, this, I said sugar, right? Sugar, corn, tobacco. That's the cigar factory. Alright. Can we throw up our, we can get some wool going. Oh, we can put steel up. Okay. We can even do that. I think I want to keep all the factories over here in one cluster bomb. Okay, it is unlocked, but we just don't have the money for it. Alright. We got two milk producers, so that's good. We got one of those, one of those, so we'll get one of these, we'll get one of these. That's like a perfect spot for another farm. I want to keep that side. Can we fit two of these in here? Yeah. Little pigs. And the llama side by side. We'll get it going. Yes, we will. We will get it. I don't know when, but we're definitely gonna get it going, man. Alright. Giggity. Dang it. Alright, well, about to stop you back there. We'll have to extend you out yonder here. Now we can drop you down there. Can we make a cut through? Can we make it? Oh, look at that. Oh, I said we got plenty of room. We got the room. Oh, no, we don't. Oh, wait. Yes, we do. We got some room. Yeah, we'll bring a little one out here. I don't know what we're doing right there yet. Right there. Oh yeah, don't we have like all this up here? I forgot about this, man. We were looking at this last night. Yeah, I guess you'd say early in the morning. Yeah. That's what we're doing, man. We're just gotta get it going. We're gonna get it on. We gotta get these guys a building. We need more docks. Oh yeah, you come to steal our meat. That's our ship. That's their ships. That's our ships. Oh, you only took $650 worth. Defensive headquarters. You know what? I don't even know what we're doing! Hey, that's our final. That's how we beat the game. Okay. And that would be under military. That would be this thing. Really? We could like drop that out right now and win? If we had $16,000? That's kind of gay. I almost forgot. We gotta check up on this shenanigans. Or don't we have to unlock it first? I don't know. It might be unlocked already. Who knows? But I... military guy in here. Military building effectiveness increases by 10. What are you? Oh, yeah, these are the factories. We just went through that. Say nobody or one person gave me a thumbs down on this. Seriously, I thought this series was going kind of weird. So, shame on you. Oh, crud. We gotta build the schools and all that shenanigans so we can get educated workers. I didn't even think about that. No, we didn't. Well, we could drop dry dock out already. That would what we needed. We need all that shenanigans. So let's see, that's 4,000. Yeah, that's a 7,000, that's almost a 14,000, and let's see, almost 9,000, oh my god. No. That's just not looking good. What you talking about, man? Okay, we seriously need to get some money for bowling. We got one of those, and we got one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10 buildings he's got to work with. I don't even think there's 10 people working here. How many we got? We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, that's 8 peeps. So we'll do 1 per 10. So we'll put another one in, and then we'll put 10 more buildings in, and then we'll put another one in, and 10 more buildings. How's that sound? I don't know! What about you? I don't think it'll be good. I really, really, really don't know. I don't know. No, no, no. I do not know which way to go. Which way do we go, George? You don't go anywhere. You are trapped in TROPICO. No, no, no. We will be playing Farming Simulator Season 3, Episode 1. In 50 minutes. We got 49 more minutes. What give it you with the Klondike bar? No, it's what would you do with the Klondike bar? Jack like a monkey. Oh, I love Klondike bars. Ice cream. Ice cream, you scream, boy, I scream for the ice cream. Oh, Sega Foods for some ice cream. I see goodness. Because it's creamy, creamy, creamy. That just sounded a little weird, but alright then. We gotta do what we gotta do. And apparently, we're doing this wrong. Well, like I said, man, this is the first time I'm ever playing this bloody DLC, so I have no bloody clue on that what to be. You're about to put the modes in. Make it look good. Ta-da. Alright. I guess we should hire at least one person, huh? A person and 3 just mysteriously pop up. What the bloody hell? Oh, that's for me. You dropped off 23 citizens? Oh my. And now the farm worker shows up. So technically we got 24 more people and no way for them to sleep. No, they're gonna make a mess. Yes, 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 they are. Oh yeah. I forgot about that though. Woohoo! Fill up! Fill up! Fill up! Fill up! Fill up!
Fill up!
Oh no, 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 no! Those are the werewolf people! What are you? Oh no, no!
Wealth required, poor.
Ah, you poor bastards! You suck! We could drop this guy in. This guy. Hey, you guys! Any old school people remember the good days? Yeah, you guys! I don't know what to put you. We'll put you there. That way, we got a corner. And the corner, once we get into that shack, then we can put some machine guns. Pop, 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 pop. Let's drop some trees in the middle of here and make it look nice. Because this area looks like bloody hell. Yeah, see? That's all the yellows. We should just extend that down and then just throw some more trees next to that one. But then I don't know, we might squish something in there. We shall see. Hey, why do you not have material? Oh, yeah, yeah. I forgot. We said we were putting another one of those thingamabobbers! Thingamabobbers! Oh, it's a thingamabobber. Yeah. You kind of fit real good right there. what did I put in here? Well, that would be the doctor's office. Okay, perfect. I wanted this spot open for all the embassies and all that shenanigans. And then, since that's construction and that's kind of like doctor, so this is like a downtown thing. We could throw a high school in over yonder here, and maybe it's a college, and maybe the observatory. Wait, no. Observatory says it works better up high. So, that goes up here. So the higher the better, right? So that means we'd have to put it up yonder here. Because they won't let us put it up here. I'd like to stick it like right. Uh-oh. We're inside the mountain. Right there. I want to put it right there. Smack. Ah. I did not know there was a volcano right here next to us. Never even looked to see tsunami and volcano. Oh. Let's look at the beauty. We'll have to put our lush area right here. Okay, the sand's red, but it says it's beauty. I'm looking for somewhere for the tourist area. The tourism! Touristas! That's a good movie. You like horror movies? Go watch Touristas. Because I don't want to put it down here. This is our industrial area. Okay! SpaghettiOs! Hey, we got a mission finally! Furniture. I don't know. Am I supposed to do that when I don't even have trees? These don't count as dumb trees. Ooh, good mind. We found some gold. No, we got the gold. We got to get the gold. Gotta get some more. Pokemon. Oopsie. Wrong era! Wrong game! Uh-oh, that's uranium. We got a nuclear power plant, we'll put it right down underneath the volcano over here. We'll put it like right there. And then when the lava comes down, it goes kaboom! And nukes out all people. That would be cool if they allowed that. I'd do it just to see what happened. Ah, more gold. It's candy time! Naughty. We have crap for trees. Oh, what are you? What are you? That ball might ballsite, whatever you want to call it. Yeah. That's shenanigans. Spaghetti-o. And we got some gold. Woo, gold. I got to save some money on some coal. Coal. Whoa, that's a fucking dish right there. Look at that. Whoa, glitchy! The mountain is glitchy. I found the glitches. Whee! You can go right through the mountain.
I hope we can win the elections next year. They wish to show that everlasting love and respect for you.
They took all that once away. Uh-oh. Hey, did we get the building from it? Thing in my proper room? Yes, we did. Good. So we're earning some money. We're feeding the peoples. We're feeding the peoples! Issue that one? Hey, why can't I not issue that one? How? Because we need high school. We got to get the high school. And then, you need at least one hospital back to get that. Increases the amount of iron that shenanigans, coal, uranium, and gold, and all non-depleted Okay, we're gonna have to do that. And yeah, you keep it messy. No, 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 I do not want your misses. Why are you protesting? Where the hell are you at? Customs office. Ew. I just pay you. Go away. Yeah. Bloody wankers. All you do is complain. Complain! Okay, we got enough money to put the schools in. Let's get this school going!
Where am I going to get the room?
That's room. And we gotta get the room. Yo ho ho, in a bottle of room. Oh, we can put all this shenanigans in already. Get the tortoise skills going. Woo, come on! What? And then that expensive thing. And we could bought a couple of those. Make up some money!
Money, money, money!
Do we not have a church? Church, police station, cathedral, newspaper, clinic, death thing on my bumper. Oh, bloody hell, we need it all. Okay. I want the embassies a 1, that'll be a 2, a 3, a 4, and don't know if we could actually fit another one in the middle. That would be perfect for 5, and then we'll put some plants right there here, back and yonder. So, if that's for that, you're for all the factories, you will be for the shenanigans! 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 Wow, shenanigans! Okay, get them people learning. Oh, come on, you punk bastards. You need a home. Get that thing built. Why are you not building anything? I put that down. Oh, you built a net.
Oopsie. Mama!
Alright. We need money.
Money, money, money!
Wait, what do we got here? Tobacky, tobacky. Corn, that's sugar. So we need one of everything else.
Bananas!
Banana. Ba 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 banana. Eh, yeah, that's really not a good spot, is it?
You ugly! You ugly! Your mama said you ugly! You're just funny too!
Okay, that's a manor. Let's get some cocoa. Oh, that's horrible. All the shenanigans is horrible. Of course, that would be all the good area. I'm not ready to go up yonder there. What we got here in the middle? We can squish it in right over yonder here. We can squish it in on yonder. That'll actually fit really, really good there. But should we do it there, or should we do it there? Because either one, I'm going to have to put plants on the opposite side. And that side looks ugly. Wait, I don't know. I don't know what the beauty is. Yeah, we'll drop you there. And where are my plants? Just plants! Ow! Bloody hell. I found the plant. Let's just drop them all along here. I didn't want to put them on the corner because all the fucking machine gun in yonder there. There's some... Oh, what did I do? It looked like I was making it better, but then it all got bright yellow. So, I don't know. Is that better or is that worse? I don't know. Mario. Wreck it, Ralph. Well, that's about bloody time you've got that house built. Finish sleeping the bottle up. Fill it. Go, move in. Fill it. I'm not putting another one out until all you guys get up my tongue. I would say grass. I want to say grass, but more like beach. Well, I guess there's a little bit of grass there. Fill it up. Okay. You filled. Now we can put out another one. That way I know they need it. Where are the bloody houses? Oh, right there. We'll have to put it out another one because I am not raising the income yet. No. Yeah, there we go. We'll do it nose to nose, back to back. I don't know how you would say that. I guess this would be the front, so that would be the back, so that would be the back, so that would be the front. Front to back. Yeah, I guess not really, because it kind of... Well, that's good, because then I could throw some plants in there. I bet the spot open, put a thingamabob up in there, and I could throw some trees in there. Make it look nice! Oh yeah, we're supposed to be working on getting furniture. I totally forgot. This game is going to take a little while longer than what I had planned. I was going to do each DLC in two episodes, but we're barely even started, and this is, well, I guess this is the first full episode of this DLC. We just started at the end of the other one, at the end of episode 2, last night. Are you bloody serious? You're gonna make me do all this shenanigan style roads? Ha ha! I beat it. Okay. Now, looks like we gotta go like right through here. Then we'll drop one of those lumber mills like right here. That looks like the best spot, huh? This is like light years away from where we need to be. And last thing I want to have to do is pull it up. And as soon as they build that shenanigans, we can put the tree growing thingamabobber on it. Oh, can we like scoop by and make like another road going down through here? Probably not, but I think we're gonna try it. How close can we get? How close is too close, man? Can we do this? Can we do it? Ah, oh, you're gonna make it all shenanigan like, huh? Oh well. It got a little curvy. It's a swervy. Woohoo! We got a round block. I don't know how good it is, but we went around block. Rock. Okay, we got that up yonder. What are you? I didn't even notice that. Oh, that crap. I didn't even notice we found that down here! We got one!
Oh yeah. Furniture. Oh yeah. New dock. We are like so far behind. What more? Okay, that's no good. That's good. And you what? There. And then you just
turned over back to sand.
Yuckies!
Ah, okay.
Woo!
That worked. I like it, the clean road with the little sidewalk. Woo, I struggled with the sidewalk.
What? No, the sidewalk ended! No, you bastards!
Oh, we only got 2 G's. Not good. You only exported $5,000 and probably at $2,000. Ah, yeah, let's look at our budget.
Budget! We are negative! Woohoo, baby! It's so freaking good!
Unemployed 13, open job 17. That just doesn't make any sense. Apparently all the open jobs are high school.
Aha! Now I see, said the black man. Well, folks, we got to get some entertainment.
I thought I put the religious building in. At least that's shenanigans. Oh, no, I forgot. And it's probably too dang much now.
Presidente, education is important. Look at me. Who knows where
really?
I ended up where I got kicked out.
I gotta pay $20,000? I guess I could just pay 10. That's gonna put us $12,000 in the hole. And it lives for 2 years. You're the tactician, union leader. Unassigned, you're the manager of the palace. Unassigned. Get out of here.
See ya! Wanna be ya!
Nobody heard that. Cause I was kicking it old school. What we're going to do with this? There's no point in my bringing a world over here when there's a world right there. Yeah, I know just the thing. Bam!
Boom! We got some trees!
Hey, lumber mill guys, get over here and cut these down.
No, you ain't not cutting down my $500 trees, man.
$480.
Quick, come on, Smurf.
Okay, why are they still working on the darn school? They still get to build the school.
Yeah, sure that you can influence the outcome of-
oh, we are so far in the green on the elections. They got to build that, they got to build that, they got to go down with that. Okay, come on, guys. Build. You know what? Let's boost this up a little. Okay, that works.
Woohoo, the other side teacher!
Let's get you guys out here. Yeah, I know I won. Dang it. Quit bugging me. Get you going. That's a long
hand around.
No, I will not say it. Even though I really, 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 really want to. Bloody hell. Why are you giving me any more people? I don't want any more peoples! Not right now. No. No more peoples.
No more these peoples!
I don't know if that's the correct one, because that would be too far out, so it would have to be right there, right? It'd be looking that way. You telling me I line that up perfectly?
Yeah.
That's like a 1 in a million chance, huh? This line does not look like it's... Looks like it's like a narrow up here and like widening out down here. Maybe it's just the way I'm looking at it. Girl, what do you think? Anyone else got some comments? Other than when season 3 is starting up on
Robotic Simulator!
Because I got a couple of comments today, but most of it was for Farming Simulator. Yeah, I'm definitely happy they're all making a 17. What month is it? It's almost June. So it's the end of May, so we have the end of June into July, August, September, October, November, December. The end of December is coming out, so it should be somewhere around Christmas time, so it'll be 7 more months! I don't know if I can wait 7 months. But that's why we have Farming Simulator 2015. Why do you have built? Ah! Bloody hell, just finished that one. Please tell me they didn't start them. Just get the shenanigans built, man. Ah, these guys are working so very, 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 very soon. Oh, let's not do that again. My eyes like twitching it and like popping out of my brain and rah! Let's not do that again. No, we don't want to do that. Why are you all still living outside? No. Oh. Whoopsie. Alright, what did we get here? We got the cocoa, the sugar, the banana, the corn, and the tobacco. We need the coffee and the cotton and the pineapple. Cause we got you. No, yeah. Huh? That's a yeah. And that's a yeah and that's a yeah. We only have 4 forms? No, we got 5 forms. What am I missing? Oh, okay. Cocoa. So, yeah. So we need coffee, cotton, and pineapple. Coffee is so bloody nasty, but it's coffee. I don't really want to put the forms way out yonder here. Although that's like a perfect spot for it. Yeah. I'm gonna drop you right over here, man. Ah! Look at that one spot. Right there. That one spot at the end. See it? Oh. Ah! Missing one unit. I don't like that. No, that's not good. I guess, how do we fix that? Oh, really? There's a spot right there in the middle too. Come on! You are just not gonna be nice to me, are you? Found it! Yeah, where was that spot? Like right here? I wonder if I should put like a road over it. Oh yeah, look at all that. That's all messed up. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4. We need 1, 2. Oh my god, look at all those yellows. That's what that is. Okay. You got some yellows that way? Yes, we do. Not good. Can we do the same thing? Woohoo! And pineapple! Uh-oh! because we ain't getting pineapple down here unless we, like, no more over an hour, you know? That's not looking good. No, it's not. Oh, there. Pineapple going in the yonder. What are we going to do with this? I should have moved the road over, man. Or I should have moved you over there, and then moved this road over there, and then moved you over here, and then... I don't know. I guess we leave it for now. Maybe it'll come into play. You over here. Coal and iron. Coal and iron goes for, what was that, steel? So when we drop the steel plant in, we got that bam bam right there. Maybe. And that just looks all kinds of weird. Maybe it's the angles, I don't know. Tell me these guys are doing something. Let's see if they got you done. Boy. Why are they building you? My lock's done? Holy shenanigans! Reforestation. Get to regrowing. Get me in waters and death logs. Yeah, it would help if I actually put this road in, huh? Maybe. How many maybes could we get? People don't like clicking the like button, so let's go for maybes. Let's just get a whole lot of maybe. Okay, I kind of like the look with all the rubber on it. It kind of makes it look clean. I guess we can extend this down, and then we could drop some plants in here, huh? Maybe. Oh, look at that. It's all green. Ooh, let's leave that corner open. Again. We're just gonna have like a massive military. Massive! We're gonna have one there, so anybody that's a rebel or whatnot comes to this corner, they're just gonna get blasted on! Crossfire! Woohoo! Oh, let me drop some trees in here before they decide to move back in. Haha, you can't move in now! Uh-oh, we got an open spot. Bam! Oh, super so super cool. It looks pretty awesome, pretty. I don't know where that one came from, man. You make us some decent money. $6,000 lifetime profit. And you are at only $3,900 lifetime profit. Oh my god, you only have one person?
What happened to the three people there? Thank you earlier. And
the factory consumes 20% less raw resources. That works. What kind of special do you cut?
Butter churner.
Yeah, play with the butter! That's butter. Go play with the butter. Uh-huh. You all thought I was going to say go play with the butt. It was butter. Oh my god, we're all 36 minutes already. Sorry about that. What about a Dr. Pepper tonight? I like a my Dr. Pepper! Alright, now that we have one of every plantation, we got our lumber mill up and running, or not lumber mill, logging thingamabobber. We got the school, we're training the pupils. Speaking of, is there like a literacy program? There we go. Make people graduate faster. And you have a special in here. I like it modern times, man. Boo! I say again. Boo! Did we build our second one? Oh, good. And that's why I need the machine gun. Gonna have to put machine guns in all over. Squad and Entertainment.